Locate energized or non-energized breakers quickly and precisely with the tip sensor on the Amprobe AT-8000 Advanced Wire Tracer. First, set up the transmitter. A simplified, direct connection to hot and neutral wires can be used when locating breakers or fuses. Verify that the test leads are properly connected. The red LED voltage status light should be on for circuits with voltage above 30 volts AC-DC, and it should be off for de-energized circuits below 30 volts AC-DC. Turn on the receiver and select either energized breakers mode or de-energized breakers mode using the directional arrows. Tracing breakers is a two-step process. First, select scan mode and align the groove of the tip sensor lengthwise with the breaker. Scan each breaker in any order for half a second by touching the breaker with the tip sensor until the active green arrow and audible alert indicates you should move to the next breaker. Then select locate mode by using the directional arrows. Rescan each breaker by touching for half a second until a solid green arrow and a continuous beep indicate the correct breaker. Wire tracing has never been smarter, safer, or simpler. For more detailed product information, please visit amprobe.com.